morning we woke up and we had breakfast as the sponsor kids and their families got to the compound.
When they got there, we talked to them a little bit, introduced ourselves, and got to know them well. And then we gave them our gifts or whatever we got for them, and then we played sports, or we played card games.
My family and I kind of just walked around the compound. We showed them where we were staying and talked to them about what their lives are like and their families back home and what they do and that kind of stuff.
Yeah, and then we came out here and tried to hit a pinata, and that was an interesting time. And then we went back inside and we ate a meal together. There was a talent show where everyone showed us what their talents and they can do.
Got a big dance circle at the end. And then we had to say goodbye. It was really sad.
It was a great day though, just because they're so grateful for just the amount we give them is not as much as you feel like, as much as to us as it is to them, but they're so grateful for the things we give them. It was really nice to meet them and see how they're doing and where they're going from here and with how we're supposed to be. So
this is an hour. Bye, Lydia!
Adios,
Lydia!
Bye, Victor! Bye!